I want to break the glass ceiling.
No more electoral college. It's silly.